Follow the lift.
Follow the lift?
Yeah. Don't worry, I got it.
Either way.
Oh yeah, this.
Which
I think we go this way.
Shit.
I think we go this way.
I think both of them are that way.
Oh yeah, let's go this way then. Sorry.
You're good.
Thank you. How's the wax?
Huh?
How's the wax?
It's good. Oh, I lost it earlier.
Did you?
Yeah. And it's on a steep area. Couldn't stop, just kept sliding.
Yeah, this is steep, but without moguls, it's doable,
not bad.
Right?
I've been on my toes too long.
I feel it on my feet. Do they do night skiing yet?
Nika. That area was a little ice, a little more packed than the others.
Yeah.
Even with my knee guards, still hurt.
Oh, you hit knees?
Yeah. I was on my toe edge and it slipped out from under. Well, I was transitioning.
Yeah.
It slipped out from under me. Like, I'm wearing knee pads, but it's just...
Whew. For the most part, it's actually pretty good, though.
Oh, no, yeah. Just that one section was weird. I think it's because of the backside of the mountain.
Yeah.
Ooh, almost got breath. It was a fun run.
Yeah.
Runs are deep. I can tell all my core workouts helping, though. I'm not sore up here. Like, I feel like I have a lot of control right here. My legs are what's lacking.
Yeah.
It's getting better, but it's still... Like, I'm much better than I was last time I was out here. We just take this all the way down to River Run?
We could.
Is that what you did last time?
No, it goes to Montezuma.
Oh, does it?
I'd rather go to Montezuma. Yeah, okay. I don't want to go all the way to the bottom. Last run we will.
Huh?
Last run we will, but I just don't want to wait in that line.
No, I hear you.
And these are long enough where it feels good.
Right.